Senator, this agreement by the governor and the legislature to keep Ogdensburg Correctional Facility open and the Moriah Shock Incarceration Center operating, how important is this for you and your constituents in the North Country?
The opportunity to keep these two facilities open, Ogdensburg and Moriah, extremely important to Northern New York, and important on several different levels, not the least of which is the the direct impact by the fiscal impact with payroll and so on and so forth, but also the ripple effect in the community. Northern New York is suffering just like a lot of the rest of the state, but to close down a state facility like this, that really is one of the anchor tenants in a place like Ogdensburg, for example, would certainly be devastating. And so I want to applaud the governor, the commissioner, for recognizing the fiscal impact that a closure like this would have. And, I want to express my appreciation as well to the community leaders who stepped to the plate to help legislators and the commissioner and the governor as well to recognize clearly the impact that this would have.